So we started our ride. Yesterday, it was Sunday, May the 13th. We started in Prague around 9:30 in the morning, basically all along the river. It was pretty easy to leave the city because we were just following this pretty well-marked bike path. Well, just before Lipchice, there is an off-road part which is very interesting because you go all the time in a very tiny, tiny road just with a river on your side, and you have to be very concentrated not to fall, but it's really green, very excited part of the road. After that, we passed by Kralupy, Beltrusi, and well, in Beltrusi we stopped a little bit. We visit a castle, but it's under reconstruction, so we kind of just walk around and then continued going. Is the city where the two rivers met. So the Vltava, it drains into the Elbe and then it becomes the Elbe River all the time. There is a nice point in the top where you can have like a very awesome view of all the surroundings. You have the castle, the church, and then the little town, it's uphill. Thank you.
day we did about 80 kilometers. It wasn't actually difficult even for people who went first time.
We stopped in Roudnice and Adleve and we slept there. We had a camping and it was kind of rough but exciting.
When you get to Litomyrzice, after you see the city, there is a possible detour, just like, I don't know, 10 minutes away with a bike, you can come to Terezin. It used to be a fort from 18th century, but during Second World War, Nazis used it like a concentration camp. It was a Jewish ghetto. And Dečin was really beautiful, with a beautiful landscape, with the mountains around, with a bike path along the river, with the nice bridges, nice views, and just great. And today we did another 80 kilometers. We are done for today, so we're having some beer, some nice dinner, and we are getting ready for sleep.
We came to Dresden, an ancient city which was rebuilt anew in the last 50 years. We spent some time to see the center of the city, and now we are going home. Thousands of miles of unknown roads are waiting for us.